This is my Scribus tutorial for how to get rid of an outline around a text box or an image. So while I was playing with Scribus, I noticed that after you did a text box or you put in an image, there's a black outline around it. And I found that super annoying and I couldn't figure out how to get rid of it until I started playing around. And so I wanted to help everyone out and let them not pull out their hair while they tried to figure this out. So the first thing you need to do is add a text box. So if you come to the toolbar, you'll click the big T for a text frame. And then to create the text box, you'll just drag your cursor and drop it, and you'll get this red outline. That's not the outline we are talking about. So first you need to type in some text. And then if you click outside of the red outline, you'll see the dreaded black outline. So in order to get rid of that, you need to make the outline red again just by clicking inside the box, and then you'll right click and you'll want to go all the way down to properties. You don't want to do text properties, you just want regular properties. You will click on that and this big box and list of options will pop up. You will want to go to color. So right now it's closed and I just opened it. You'll go to color and then make sure you click on stroke, because that's going to be the outline. I don't know why it's called stroke, but it is. And then for stroke mode, you'll want to go to gradient. And then after that, you're going to want to set your color option to none. And then you want to drag this red triangle all the way, all the way over to the right. And ideally, that should get rid of your text box outline. Fingers crossed. There we go. It's not there. This line on the right will happen sometimes. I got rid of it just by deleting the text box and adding a new one. I couldn't figure out how to get rid of that line. I'm sure it's something that I did. And then if you were going to add an image, it's the same deal. You'll click the image frame. You'll drag and drop it. And then you'll want to upload some type of image. I'm just going to do a screenshot. And then if you click away, you'll see that the outline is there. So it's just the same thing. Hit properties, go down to color, and then make sure it's on stroke. Hit gradient, make sure your color is none, and then drag the triangle all the way over. And it should have gotten rid of the black outline, and it did. So it's pretty easy once you know what you're doing and you get the hang of it. I just thought it was really frustrating at first, and all the literature and tutorials that I found about it were from 2014, and that wasn't really helpful, and the Scribus Wikipedia page also wasn't very helpful because it was outdated. So I thought making this tutorial would just add to the literature and make everything a little bit more updated on what currently exists.